One of the more common and handier tools in Process Book is the ability to make symbols multi-state. And what we mean by that is that they can change their appearance or their structure based on the condition of a tag. You can make anything in Process Book a multi-state symbol with the exception of the trend object. I'm going to draw a simple circle on the screen. And I want this circle to act as an alarm, and I want this circle to be green when my BA level tag is greater than 10, and when my BA level tag falls under that value, I want it to turn red and begin blinking. I want that to be a signal to my operator that there is a level problem within the tank. So I can click on the item I want to make a multi-state symbol, and either select the purple M from the toolbar or go into the Edit menu and select Multistate. And in this case, it's asking me which tag I want to tie the symbol to. And I can do a tag search, and I'm going to pick the same tag that I picked for my level indicator. And you'll notice that it gives me a default number of states of 2. Had this been a digital or analog tag, it would have picked up the number of valid states from the database and pre-configured that number of states for me. Since this is a numeric tag, it has no idea where I want the dividing line or even how many states I want. I can have as many states as I want in this tag, so you can set multiple thresholds. I just want to have a simple threshold, and I want to say if the tag's value is less than or equal to 10, then I want the color to be red and I want it to blink. If the state number 2 is, you'll see 10, greater than 10 or less than or equal to 100, I want that to be green. Now it's getting the 0 and 100 that it's using for the upper and lower limits from the PiPoint database, which means that you are going to have your tags configured correctly. When I click OK, you will see that the symbol will start out in whatever condition that's being met. Now if I temporarily alter the value for this tag, you can see that the value or the multi-state symbol will change to meet its criteria. And you can see that I've temporarily changed the value of this tag to the number 5. And the multi-state symbol is blinking because it does pick up that the condition has been met. When my tag begins resuming its normal operation, and the value is reported normally at what it should have been in the 40s, then my symbol will go back to being green. You can make anything a multi-state symbol. Again, I could have made the actual dynamic value a multi-state symbol by simply selecting it in build mode and invoking the multi-state and tying that to the same criteria and tag that I tied the circle to. Remember, you can make any symbol in Process Book a multi-state symbol with the exception of the trend object.